say one about twos on the sides and back, and then you want about two finger breadths on top. Is that what you're wanting? Okay. So, oops, sorry. I think I just hit you. Don't charge me. Yeah, so we'll go ahead and get started. Just stay seated there. Let me, if it's all right, I don't actually have anything to cover you with today, so are you fine if you get some hair on you? Okay, yeah, cool. All right, let's go ahead and start. Let's get your hair all nice and wet. Excuse all the traffic outside. I know I'm on kind of a busy road. asking why I'm cutting in this general area sometimes when your head is right about here. Yeah. Yeah, so the reason for that is these are actually magic tools, all of my tools here. Yeah, it's pretty loud, isn't it? So, sorry if that was a bit loud, but we did a good job. Now we're gonna finish up by giving you just a little bit more of a trim up, so. Yeah. Yeah, and there's actually not that much hair on you, so you should be fine. Just go home, shower, rinse off. See you around. I'll talk to you later.